Each week, we look at one stock that is cheap or expensive and why. As it's income week here at Morningstar, this is the turn of insurance company Aviva, which pays out hundreds of millions of pounds to shareholders every year. The FTSE 100 company paused dividends last year under pressure from regulators, but has made three payouts to shareholders already in 2021, including an interim dividend in October. Aviva is known as a multi-line insurer. It pays out half its earnings in dividends every year and is expected to hand nearly £900 million to shareholders in this financial year. Shares currently yield around 5.5%, comfortably above the FTSE 100 yield of 4%. Morningstar analyst Henry Heathfield expects payouts to grow to just under £1 billion in the following year, leaving the company with more than £400 million to embark on further share buybacks and to reinvest in the business. He says Aviva's new CEO is making good strides to focus, transform, and simplify the business, which includes all forms of insurance, pensions, and investment management. Aviva is considered to be undervalued by Morningstar analysts, with a fair value of 500p, but the shares are currently trading around 400p. For Morningstar, I'm James Gard.